My name is Katie Copenhaver, and I'm a researcher in the Sustainable Manufacturing Technologies Group here at ORNL. I primarily work with bio-based plastics and bio-based composite development, and we're trying to replace a lot of petroleum-derived plastics in use in buildings, automotive, consumer goods, all to displace our use of high-energy materials and our petroleum dependence.
Hi, my name is Tomonoi Saito, Senior Scientist in Chemical Science Division, Oak Ridge National Lab. Our work is polymer upcycling. Normal recycling is just getting the same materials. We are trying to make much better high-value products by using chemistry to get much better materials. Composite is typically not recyclable. Tailoring chemistry to make it recyclable is very important to achieve net zero society.
I'm Adam Guss. I'm a senior R&D scientist here at Oak Ridge National Lab. My group focuses on engineering microbes to convert waste feedstocks and renewable feedstocks into fuels and chemicals. Looking to the future, we're trying to build organisms that can break down existing plastics and convert them into building blocks for next generation plastics. And we're specifically targeting next generation plastics that are inherently recyclable by design and also biodegradable for those times when the next generation plastics do make it into the environment accidentally, that they will eventually break down and not cause a lot of the pollution that we see today.